अर्थव्यवस्था की सुस्त रफ्तार की वजह से जब तमाम उद्योगों से नौकरियां जा रही हैं, तब देश के गांवों में लघु उद्योग के जरिए इस संकट को काफी हद तक कम किया जा सकता है। पर्यावरणविद और डेवलपमेंट अल्टरनेटिव्स के चेयरमैन अशोक खोसला को लघु उद्योगों में कितनी उम्मीद नजर आती है, उनसे हमारी संवाददाता अंजलि ओझा ने बात की।
वी हैव विद अस डॉक्टर अशोक खोसला। So what is that is happening here today? DA held the Taragram Yatras where a lot of people went to the fields, saw different sustainable development models. What does that is going to happen here today?
Well, what we've been doing is actually over the last few years developing totally new models for creating jobs at the local level, particularly for women. But the idea is essentially to find ways in which to bring them into the 21st century in terms not only of income, but also of their status in society, their self-confidence, their role in the family and so on. So what you saw in the Yatra was actual examples. Here we're really overall looking at what are the missing links, what are the things of the future, what kinds of jobs we could be creating that would make people feel that they are part of the modern world. So here we're actually analyzing what we've been able to do and then looking really forward to how we can do it better. We work a lot with the Spanish bank, the Caixa Bank Foundation, and they're here. And so, to some extent, they're bringing in information and knowledge from outside, and we're working together on that.
So you said that how micro enterprises are being developed, and especially how you're focusing on women. Now, considering the status of economy today, both sound to be very important to push people to have their own employment opportunities, which are sustainable. So. How do you see it? How do you see it going? Is it an answer to India's economic woes which are there today?
Well, you know, there are many answers. You can't really say there's one silver bullet that's going to solve all problems. But these are people who are being left behind. In the modern mainstream economy, these are people who are being actually done out of jobs rather. So we're looking at ways in which to bring them back into the economy. They can make a major contribution to it. And the idea essentially behind the bottom-up approach is not to say that the top-down isn't important, but that two-thirds of the country is actually being left out of the job market. So if you're going to create 1.5 crore jobs every year for many, many years, you're going to have different models. And we're looking at one that can create very large numbers of not highly millionaire-type jobs, but jobs that are dignified, meaningful, and what we call decent. So I think the idea is essentially complementarity. We need both.
So here we had with us Dr. Khosla, who's saying that the bottom-up approach is not against the top-down approach, but it will provide us an option to create a lot of sustainable job models, employment for people across the country. Anjali Ojha, Go News.